If someone offered you 500k lump sum to take cold showers and baths for the rest of your life, would you do it and why? Yes. No more showers and 500k. Yeah, most likely. Cold showers aren't the end of the world. Just take them Navy style. Water on. Get wet. Water off. Soap up. Water on. Rinse off. Water off. Yes. I'd move somewhere tropical where cold showers feel great after being in the heat all day. Can I buy a hot tub and or sauna with the money? Can I still visit hot springs? I'm interested, but I need more information around it. What happens if I break the rule and take a hot shower? If I use the money to get rich, can I buy back my freedom? What if someone throws warm water on me? Would that void the deal? Is whoever that's paying this watching me and taking pleasure in my discomfort? I'm imagining a world where I took a hot shower. And now I'm on the run. Living under a false name in another country. My wife never asks questions about my money. And one day I come home to find her dead in the living room. I hear the shower running and see steam coming from the bathroom. I sneak in to find no one there. Only the water. Ice cold. The steam is from dry ice. I fall to my knees and they freeze to the tiled floor. I whisper, "You F1YBLK guy, before I pass out. Nope. That. I'm financially stable and I absolutely love hot showers. No. Take away one of the joys in life. No way. Considering the hot showers are the only thing keeping the joints in my body from making me want to shoot myself. I think I would have to pass, unless I can still get a hot tub. No. What am I even going to be able to do with that money if I'm spending the rest of my life under cold showers and in cold baths? Without question. No doubt in my mind. I already take cold showers anyway. No. All the money in the world can't buy the relaxing feeling of a hot shower. Yeah. Not owing money for college is so much better than a warm shower. Yes. I already have cold showers. Increased adrenaline running through your body and it gives you lots of energy as well as waking you up. Nope. Need hot ones for migraines. No. Quite bad arthritis. 500k not enough to spend the rest of my life in even more pain. No. I need more if it is going to be a lifetime. I need enough to offset that unhappiness for my entire life. Lol, sure. Most of my showers are cold anyways. Yes. I love cold showers. I could handle that. Invest it and know that I can retire well. Warm showers, baths are a small luxury to give up. Let's just say he means unheated. Yeah. Most people in history bathed in cold water until very recently. I desperately need money and I would say no. Your money. Yes. Cold showers are better. $34 per day over 40 years. Not worth it to me. I shower 5 times a week on average and for about 3 minutes each time. So 15 minutes a week, which is 780 minutes a year. Or 13 hours per year. If I live to be 80. That is 50 years of cold showers. Which at 13 hours per year is 515 hours total. So $500,000 divided into 515 hours is a little less than $1,000 an hour. $1,000 an hour to take cold showers? No. I used to do that and pretend it was a mountain spring, lol, but no. Wah. Yeah. You can do a lot with 500k to set up a future and as long as I don't live in an already cold place should be fine. I haven't showered in a month. You'd be surprised what the body can adapt to though. Edit. By the way, I have no idea what happened in the replies, but apparently people on the internet are really opinionated on showers. I was just being honest. No. 500k is the cost of a mediocre apartment and hot baths are the only thing that give me reliable relief from my endo cramps. I'd need never work again plus unlimited painkiller access money in order to do that. Edit. Great question. Op. You hit the sweet spot between moderate sum of money and truly uncomfortable change. I could get hit by a bus tomorrow. Money is nice, but 500k is less than the cost of most apartments where I live. Give me my hot showers. Imagine having a cold shower when you're elderly or in wintertime. No thanks. Honestly, I couldn't do it. My biggest thing is sitting and being drenched in a hot liquid from small hoses. God no. 500k isn't that much money. Add some zeros and come back to me when you're serious. Yes. I'd have heated floors, heat lamps, and a towel warmer to take the edge off. No, because eventually I'll run out of the money, and after that not only will I be out of money, but I'll be stuck with the cold showers. And if you really look at it, 500 Gs isn't that much in these times. Yes. There isn't hot water in Nigeria anyways. Yeah. I'll just go on a 5-minute jog before showers. I'm in shape but sweat a lot when exercising. It'll feel good. Not worth it. Plus, warm, hot showers have functional purposes just as cold showers do. If they paid me the 500k at the begging of every year, then I'd do it. For the rest of your life. Sounds like the fine print that means as of now you jump into the shower and aren't allowed to get out ever. Depends. Taxable or non-taxable? Because at net $300,000 I'm probably saying nah. Since I figure the coronavirus is going to kill me by the end of the year. Sure. Yes. It's something I aspire to do anyways. Absolutely. I'm always hot, so I love cold showers. I'm genuinely not sure if I could. I hate the cold with a passion. I cannot stand it at all. I would definitely end up being stinky. No. 500k isn't nearly enough for that. 500k? Lol, no. Maybe 500k for 100 cold showers. If you have me 10 mil? Absolutely. Lump sum? For the rest of my life? Comma. Daddy's sugar costs more lump sum for once than the rest of my life. You guys got paid? My boiler died before quarantine, so I already do it. Yeah. This is life in Nicaragua. So nothing would change for me. I do it every morning anyway. Forcing yourself to just step into something so freaking cold that you actually dread doing it. Makes the rest of the day's responsibilities seem less insurmountable. Op capitalized cold showers. So I'll say yes and invest some of that 500k in my new company. Cold showers. Which produce showers with a comfortable range of temperatures. I shower with cold water anyways. Pay up. Fuckers. No. I like a nice hot bath too much. Truly that much. Also, now I know why my roommate asked me this question 2 hours ago. No. Hot showers are one of my favorite things about being alive. I think it depends what they think cold shower is. But most likely no, because fck cold showers, I want to be comfortable. You would be a madman to turn that down. 500k will go a long way down in the hot and humid tropics where a cold shower is better than a warm one. Follow-up questions. 500k in what currency? If I say yes and end up with 500k bolivares. So help me God. Also, how cold is the water? Is this 500k before or after taxes? Tax exempt. Or cash. Or etc. I gotta close these loopholes. What qualifies as a bath? Can I not jump into the tropical ocean, or is it fine as long as I don't bring soap? Nope. Keep the money. Am I allowed to take hot baths? If so, yes. If not, I'd have to think about it. I love really hot showers. You'd be surprised how easily it is for your body to get used to cold showers. That being said, $500,000 doesn't go very far in areas with high cost of living. Yeah, $500,000 is a lot of money to be mildly uncomfortable for 5 to 10 minutes a day. 500k lump sum is too little. 500k per year. Now we're talking. I would do it. For me, I take hot showers and baths all the time, so the change would be difficult, but I would definitely do it for 500k. I'd do it. Why? Easiest 500k you'll ever make. Yes. Look into Wim Hof. Yeah. It's a lot of money. I might move somewhere where it's not super cold though. Cold is a relative term. How cold are we talking? Yes. Buy me a hot tub. Washing in a hot tub isn't showering. Shower in cold water like once a week. The rest will be hot tub. 100% yes. I already take 3 minutes showers. I could probably cut it down a bit if I had to. I've taken cold shower before. It's not fun, but it's doable. Yeah. You get used to it. Yes. Hot showers dry the skin. Though it can be therapeutic, but cold showers are actually more beneficial for our health. It's mind over matter. Yeah. I would take that deal. It would suck for sure, but you could find ways to make it less miserable. Like only step into the water for a few seconds. Soap and shampoo. Then rinse.